You're not supposed to saddle up your horse in Polk City, ride it all the way to town in Lakeland drunk. If you do, we're going to put you in jail for DUI on a horse.
Well, that's what happened to Donna. She was caught riding a horse and accused of riding it while she was drunk, near double the legal limit, and now she's spending her birthday in jail. It happened on South Combe Road, where many, many trucks and cars drive by all the time. That's why she was also charged with animal neglect.